Eberle takes it. Here comes Matty Beniers. He's got McCann on his right, Eberle to his left. McCann got a great wrist shot. Goes down to Beniers. Oh, his wraparound is just wide. Oleksiak, the aggressive pinch. Eberle has it in front. Open score! The defenseman, Jamie Oleksiak. He's got 9 goals on the year. He's never had that many in an NHL season. The 6'7" blue liner gives the Kraken a 1-0 lead.
Been trying to stretch the neutral zone, try to take advantage, and it's the Kraken that comes back. Quick transition through the neutral zone, and then a beautiful give and go. Great job by Matty Beniers. What he does well, he drops the puck, and then he crashes the net, and then that is what creates this whole thing. That puts Anaheim on their heels, and then it's Alexi.
This is Grant. Fowler's in front, but it comes to Comtois. Watch out the other way. Kraken, 3 wide, but at the end of their shift. See if they have enough energy. Beniers knocked away. Larson, trailer. McCann, score! Oh, that's what he does! The twisted wrister. He loves going short side high, and he rips that one into the twine, his 31st of the year.
You know, Seattle takes advantage of a turnover in their defensive zone. Anaheim can't handle that pass. And what is it? It's a defenseman jumping in the play again. It's Larson, number 6, jumps in the play, makes it a 4-pronged attack. Quick pass, very crisp. If the puck is not on anybody's stick for too long, it's a pass across and then a quick one over to McCann.
Tries to play, he does. And he gets it back to Fowler. And now the Ducks will break out. Harrington, Strome, sauces to Zegras between the legs! Oh my goodness! He's done it again! Through his legs! Top shelf! And it's 2-1.
I'm telling you, the games that you do, he comes up with something like this. Great neutral zone transition. And then, you know what? He splits the D. Interesting decision. You got 2 Seattle defensemen there standing watching. Neither of them takes him. You got Trevor Zegras, one of the most skilled young players in the league, able to do this, pull the puck between his legs.
Waiting in front. Grant, Comtois on the other side, but here come the fast feet of Brandon Tanev. Tanev to Sprong. Wrist shot over and in! Score! Daniel Sprong in the lineup on the score sheet. 3-1 Kraken.
Just talking about how this game is settling in. It's on their seat and some excitement, and it's this transition game. They've scored a couple goals this way or created some chances this way. And what Seattle has done really well, they dish the puck wide, and then whoever has the puck in the middle, and here it's Tanev, drives to the net. They take a defender with him. Look, Tanev takes 2 defenders with him, and then it's just a tough bounce.
He does. Makes a nice play. McCann back to Wedberg. Extra pass to Tolvanen. He was in great position to try to pick a corner and elevate quickly, but he chose to pass. That's what he normally does. Done. McCann, there's his office. One timer! Score! Tolvanen! 4-1.
He's in a perfect position. Here's that cross team. He's on his onside.
I mean, that's an amazing forward group. Now, we got Gibson, the veteran netminder, whose team enjoys playing in Anaheim, even despite these losing ways. For now, it's obviously a beautiful place to live, and now it's just working on that back end. They need, obviously, to get Drysdale back and healthy next year. Open in front, shot score! Max Comtois delivers on the doorstep. Yeah, Chris Chelios would not have liked that.
You know, I was never the kind of defenseman that went
backside. He chips it off to Fowler. Under 30 to go. Over the boards comes Schwartz now. Still no sign of Tanev. Maybe his teammates like, you got enough. Give me Jaden Schwartz one. I need an empty net goal. His 15th goal of the year. Are going to get 2 more points in their march towards the postseason.
Well, a good pickoff there by Jaden Schwartz, and one of the experienced players on the Seattle Kraken team. We often talk about this young franchise, but
and that's the kind of goaltending they need if they're going to first get to the playoffs, and it looks really good, but then if they really want to be a force.
Yeah, and the goaltending certainly is a question mark. You've got Martin Jones, as we talked about. He started strong. He did have a great start of the year.